In today's video, I'm going to solve the partial fractions, and this is related to the Diploma Mathematics 1. As I have given solutions for so many questions here, these are the most important questions, repeatedly asked questions. And in this video, I'm going to solve these questions. So I'm going to give solutions for these questions, and the remaining I have given solutions in my previous videos. Please go and check in the playlist, and it will immensely help you in the preparation of your exams. Thank you so much. And now please do follow this class and it will be very helpful. So now I have to resolve the partial fraction, that is x plus 1 by x squared plus 5x plus 6. Now I have to split into factors, that is x squared, this is 5x plus 6. For 6, the factors are, this is 2 into 3. So this can be written as x squared plus 2x plus 3x plus 6. And if I take common here, that is x plus 2. And here if I take 3 as common, it will be x plus 2. Now if I take x plus 2 common from these two, so this will be x plus 2 into, this is x plus 3. Now see here, so I can write this as x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x plus 3. Now I have to split this equation. So this equation will be, see here, x plus 1 by, this is x squared plus 5x plus 6 can be written as a by x plus 2 plus b by, this is x plus 3. So this question can be split as x squared plus 5x plus 6 is nothing but x plus 2 into, this is x plus 3. And now if I take LCM this side, this will be x plus 2 into, this is x plus 3. So if I cross multiply here, this is a into x plus 3 plus, this is b into, this is x plus 2. So this is the rough work I made. And see now, I can easily cancel x plus 2 and x plus 3 on both sides. So what remains? X plus 1 is equal to, this is a times of x plus 3 plus b times of, this is x plus 2. So if I make this one 0, I'll be getting b value. So there is plus 3 here. So now I have to keep x is equal to minus 3. So if I keep x is equal to minus 3 in this equation, see what happens. This is minus 3 plus 1 is equal to a times of, this is minus 3 plus 3, and b times of, this is minus 3 plus 2. And if I cancel this one, see what remains. So this is minus 2 times of b into, minus 3 plus 2 is nothing but minus 1. So if I cancel minus on both sides, and b will be 2. So I got the value of b as 2. And the next one, I need a value. So I have to make this one 0. So there is already plus 2. So if I put x is equal to minus 2, so this will be 0 and I'll be getting the a value in equation 1. See here, in place of x, I'm keeping minus 2. So this is minus 2 plus 1 is equal to a times of, in place of x, this is minus 2 plus 3 plus, this is b times of, this is minus 2 plus 2. Now if I cancel minus 2 and plus 2, and see, there is minus 1 is equal to a into plus 1. So I need the value of a. So I got the value of a as minus 1. So after getting a and b values, now I have to substitute here a value as minus 1 and b value as plus 2. So this will be, see here, this will be x plus 1 by, this is x plus 2 into x plus 3 value is equal to, this is a by x plus 2 plus, this is b by, this is x plus 3. So what is our a value? A value is nothing but minus 1 by x plus 2, and b value is 2 by x plus 3. And this is the way we have to solve, and these are most important, and these are all simple steps to be followed. And the next question here is 6 minus 5x by x plus 2 into x minus 1. Now again I'm going to resolve this one as a by, this is x plus 2, so this is x plus 2, and next b by, this is x minus 1. This is 6 minus 5x by, this is x plus 2 into x minus 1 is equal to, so if I take LCM here as x plus 2 into x minus 1, I can cross multiply. So if I cross multiply, a into x plus 1 plus b into, so this one is x plus 2. So if I cancel x plus 2 on both sides and x minus 1 on both sides, what remains? that is 6 minus 5x is equal to, this is a into x minus 1 plus b into, this is x plus 2. So in order to get a value, I have to make this b value 0. There is plus 2 here. So if I put x is equal to minus 2 in this equation, so this is equation 1. See what happens, that is a 6. See here, this is a 6 minus, this is 5 into minus 2 is equal to, this is a times of, this is minus 2 minus 1 plus b times of, this is minus 2 plus 2. So I can cancel this plus 2 and minus 2, and what remains, this is 6 plus 5 2s, this one is 10, is equal to a into, this is minus 3. So this value is a 16. So this value is a 16 is equal to minus 3a, and a value is nothing but minus 3 by 16. See here, the next value here is, so in order to get b value, I have to make a value 0. There is minus 1. So in order to make it 0, I have to put x is equal to plus 1 in equation 1. So this is a 6 minus, this is 5 into 1. So in place of x, I'm keeping 1, that is a into 1 minus 1 plus b into, this is 1 plus 2. So if I cancel this one, so I'll be getting b value, that is a 6 minus 5 is equal to b into 3, 1 is equal to, this is 3b, and b value is 1 by 3. See here, after getting a and b values, now I have to substitute in this equation. So a value is minus 3 by 16 and b value is 1 by 3. See, let me check once here. So this is a into 1 x minus 1 and b into x plus 2. And this is the equation. If I keep minus 2 here, see here, minus of minus plus. This is 10 plus 16, right? And this is minus 3. So this value is, see here, there is a change. This is minus. So a value is minus 16. See, this is minus 16 by 3. So this is minus 16 by 3. So a value I got as minus 16 by 3. So if I substitute the same thing here, this is 6 minus 5x by, this is x plus 2 into x minus 1 is nothing but a by x plus 2 plus b by, this is x minus 1. So in place of a, I can write minus 16 by 3 by x plus 2, and b value is 1 by 3 by x minus 1. So if I bring 3 to the denominator, it is minus 16 by x plus 2 plus 1 by x minus 1. So this is 1 by 3 times of 1 by x minus 1 minus 16 by x plus 2. And this is so simple if you follow these steps, and everything is perfect now. And see here, this is 6 minus 5. So here it is also 6 minus 5, and here this is 3, this is 1 by 3. So got it. And the next question, the most important question, this is with this one also. So again, we have to split into partial fractions. This will be a by x plus 1 plus this one is b by, this is 2x plus 1. So this is x by, this is x plus 1 into 2x plus 1 is equal to. So if I take LCM, this is x plus 1 and this is 2x plus 1. If I cross multiply, that is a into 2x plus 1 plus this is b into, this is x plus 1. So now I can cancel x plus 1 on both sides and 2x plus 1 on both sides. So this is x is equal to, this is a into, this is 2x plus 1 plus b into, this is x plus 1. So in order to make a 0, see here, there is plus 1. So put x is equal to, so there is plus 1. I need minus 1. So I don't want this 2. So here it is multiplying. So therefore I took as a division. So x is equal to, x is equal to minus half in equation 1. So in this equation, so in place of x, minus half is equal to, this is a into 2 times of, this is minus half plus 1, and b times of, this is minus half plus 1. So I can cancel this minus half 2 and this plus 1 and minus 1. So what remains, plus 1 and minus 1 also got cancelled. And this one is minus half is equal to b times of, this is plus half. So if I cancel plus half and minus half, what remains? So B is equal to minus 1 remains. So I got the value of B as minus 1. And the next one here is, I have to make B 0 in order to get A value. Therefore, put X is equal to minus 1 in equation 1. So what is this equation in place of X if I keep minus 1? That is A into 2 times of minus 1 plus 1 plus B times of this is minus 1 plus 1. So if I cancel this minus 1 and plus 1, so this is minus 1 times of A into this is minus 2 plus 1. This is minus A. So A value is equal to 1. So after getting this A value, now I have to substitute here as A value as 1 and B value as minus 1. So this will be, see here, this is X by, so this is X by, this is X plus 1 into 2X plus 1 value is nothing but A by, this value is X plus 2. So this value is A by X plus 1 and B by this is 2X plus 1. So I got the value of A as 1 by X plus 1 and B value is minus 1 by 2X plus 1. And this is how we have to solve. And thank you so much for staying till the end. And this will be very, very useful for you. Thank you so much. Please practice.